So I'm working on some new colours for the tabletop designs using the Czech pattern. So with this one I'm using a purple, a light blue and a white, just seeing how they work together. So a bit of experimenting today. I've got a few other colours I can use, but I want to try and keep it simple with this one.